Another benefit of Myzone is the ability to track how many calories your clients are expending during their workouts. We know accuracy is important to you, so we want to be clear that while effort tracking devices estimate caloric expenditure rather than measure it, Myzone strives to give you the most accurate data possible by utilizing an algorithm developed by researchers and published in the Journal of Sports Sciences in 2005. Myzone also only counts calories during activity at 50% of your estimated maximal heart rate and above to provide the most accurate data during purposeful physical activity. This means activity performed below 50% will not be reflected in caloric estimates. Keep in mind that many factors impact our unique caloric expenditure, including and not limited to our sex, weight, age, muscle mass, and more. So calories are not a number that we can compare between two Myzone users. Rather, we can use Myzone effort points, MEPs, as a relative value to compare between two or more users.